this story is very special because Ben, my character, has a lot of different troubles that most kids don't go through. But something that I really want people to take away from this movie is that it's about empowering kids and that kids can do a lot, even though that some kids think they can't do anything because they're just kids. And they just look forward to being an adult. But when you're a kid, you can still do a lot. And that's kind of what this is about.
Of course, your character is going through a major adjustment in his life. Can you talk about preparing to take on the role of someone who is going through the experience of hearing loss?
Ben, because he's hearing at the beginning, he goes through his loss of hearing after getting struck by lightning and losing his mother. So he has a terrible start, and because of that, it changes him and sets him on a journey to find his father that he never knew. So because of that, going through that and that process of trying to lose my hearing for this role, it was very interesting because Todd Haynes was very special and he helped me out in becoming Ben and learning how to be acting like a deaf character.
I play Jamie, a young boy from the 1970s who lives in New York City. He comes from divorced parents. He stays with his father during the summers. He lives at the where his father works at the American Museum of Natural History. So during the summer, he spends his time there, and he has a secret room there, and that's how he meets Ben, helps him out with finding his father and finding where he belongs in the world.
And ask what it was like not only working with Oakes and the rest of the cast, but specifically working with a master storyteller like Todd.
It was such a great experience. I basically don't have any words anymore. It was such an honor to work with him because he's just so smart. He's such a genius and he has such a vision, which is, I don't know. I've seen other of his works like Far From Heaven and I've heard of Poison and, you know, seeing how he pieced together this film, a children's film, something that he usually doesn't do, which he's never done, it was beautiful. Yeah, I had a lot of fun working with Todd.
What is unique about Todd? What is very special about him as a storyteller?
Todd is very artful and has his own picture of what needs to be done and how he's going to do it. And because of that, he is just incredible to work with. He just can do anything he wants to as long as he puts his mind to it, and he knows that, and he is just incredible.
Talking about incredible, how does it feel to be showcasing the film here in London at the London Film Festival?
It's a great honor, and I am very excited for people to see it and for it to be out for everybody to see.
What do you think an audience overall is most going to leave the cinema thinking when they walk out at the end of this one?
It's very challenging.
That family is the most important, no matter what sense you're talking about. Family is the top. So our own Wonderstruck family here is going to stay with us forever, and we hope everybody can cherish that.